News we're following today. This morning, the city of Virginia Beach officially designated Pleasure House Point as a public park space. Now, they held a ribbon-cutting ceremony just about an hour ago. A lot of interest in this site because of its location and how a lot of developers wanted to build up on that property. Now, our Art Khan joins us live from Virginia Beach. And Art, environmental advocates in our area say the land will benefit everyone.
Yeah, I mean, really, this is a win-win proposition for everyone. The land is being preserved. It helps keep the waterway clean. This is part of the Chesapeake Bay watershed, so that's a good thing. But what really shines out about what happened here at Pleasure House Point is that it was such a combined effort, not only with local government, but state government. You had national entities like the Trust for Public Land Foundation, which kicked in a lot of money to buy this, and they made this a top priority nationwide of all their projects. Now, you know, we'll go to the video of the ceremony a little while ago. You were calling it a ribbon cutting ceremony, which it was, but it's really a party out here celebrating this. I mean, this is 118 acres of natural wetlands that has now been preserved for the people of Virginia Beach, and it doubles the city's parkland acreage citywide, so that's pretty impressive. But you know, I told you about how all these state, federal, and local government agencies came together. Well, Virginia Beach Mayor Will Sessoms wanted to thank the residents the most for what took place out here.
The citizens stepped up and asked your city government to help preserve this great natural space. You were tireless in your efforts. When funding was scarce, you helped raise money. When we needed a reminder of what is at stake, you prodded us. You were committed to this great cause, and now every citizen of Virginia Beach will enjoy the fruits of that commitment.
Yeah, that's quite an effort. I'm going to talk to a couple of those residents before I leave here. But one other thing that I wanted to point out to you very quickly is that the project, as great as all this is, there has been some controversy with it. There have been some people that have raised questions about why the Chesapeake Bay Foundation wants to build their education and visitor center here on the land, why they didn't do it a little further out. Well, to counter that, the Chesapeake Bay Foundation made it very clear today that this is going to be one of the most green facilities and environmental friendly facilities they've ever built. There is some skepticism about that among some other people who live around here. We'll look into all that in the days ahead. Meanwhile, reporting live from Virginia Beach, Art Khan, 10 on your side.